If you're listening to this, I sure hope you're not planning on sleeping in this room. I'm Alicia, and if you've unfortunately only stumbled across this tape during the dark, it's probably watching you right now. I left a flashlight under the bed if you've not already found it. It's the only thing they're scared of. I've tried telling people the bogeyman. He got my sister. No one will believe me. They won't believe you either. Trust me. You'll need to learn to fight this by yourself. There are some spare batteries hidden under the floorboard, under the bed. They're kind of mixed up, sorry. If you can laugh long enough, it'd leave you alone. Like it did me. Eventually, I hope. Here, what's this? It's a flashlight, stupid. Everyone knows the bogeyman is scared of light, so if you ever get scared, just shine your flashlight, okay? Thank you, Al. I'll sleep much better now. Just make sure not to fall asleep with it on, otherwise the battery will run out.
Do you know who I am, Alicia?
Yes. You're here because of the voices, right?
Yes, I'm here to help you understand what they are. You hear the voices in the night, Alicia?
Yes.
Where are they coming from? What do they say?
Whispers to me. That I need to leave the house. That it's not safe. Alicia, come on. You know you shouldn't be out of bed, Al. Mum and Dad will get angry again.
Oh, stop being a baby. Now close your eyes and count to 10.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Thank you.
Are the voices mean to you, Alicia? Do you feel scared of them?
Sometimes. They change a lot. They tell me to stay awake during the night and to sleep during the day. No, I don't like it when you hide in there.
You know, the closet is only the second favourite place for the bogeyman.
The second? What's the first?
Under the bed. Everybody knows that.
Are the voices a girl or boys?
A girl during the day. And a monster in the night.
What does the girl say to you?
She tells me things. She likes to play during the night, and if I don't sleep during the day, she gets mad and scares me. She sleeps a lot during the day, and I think she gets lonely in the night.
What does the monster's voice say?
That he's hungry? Well, will you check under the bed for me?
Shush! I'm too tired.
Go to sleep. I can't sleep. What if he's under there?
Fine. I'll check it if it makes you stop pestering me. See? Nothing... He's under your bed, Alicia.
Help me!
You're too easy to scare, Alicia. Now go to sleep, otherwise I'll say the words that make him come.
Please don't! I'll go to sleep.
Thank you.
Are you awake? Elle? I think I heard something outside the window. Elle?
It's just an owl. Go back to sleep.
There were claws.
It's just the branches in the wind. Don't worry. Now, go back to sleep.
Will you get in bed with me tonight? I don't like being alone.
Okay, if it helps you sleep.
Outside the window. Elle?
It's just an owl. Go back to sleep.
There were claws.
It's just the branches in the wind. Don't worry. Now go back to sleep.
Will you get in bed with me tonight? I don't like being alone.
Okay, if it helps you sleep.
Have you ever tried recording your conversations?
No. Why would I do that?
Well, it would really help me to get to know Elle better. Since I can't see her, maybe I'll be able to hear her. Wouldn't that be nice? You always say how frustrating it is that she won't show herself to anyone else.
Yeah. I guess that might be nice.
Your friend, Elle, why do you call her your sister?
She says I remind her of hers, and that's why she has to protect me this time.
The marks on your body, did you do that to yourself, Alicia?
No.
Was it your friend, Elle?
She never meant to. She can't help it sometimes.
Why can't she help it, Alicia?
She changes in the dark. She tries to stay herself. Sometimes, though, he just won't let go of her.
Thank you.
Why won't they believe me?
They won't leave me alone.
I have to keep fighting. I won't let them get to me too.
Thank you.
You're moving house today. Are you happy?
Yes. My parents found out about what happened to the other children in this house.
They told you that?
No, Hell told me. She said the others were taken. And now they're monsters too.
Will you miss Elle?
No. She's not herself anymore. She told me this would happen.
What others?
She told me the others are waking up too. Their bodies are in the basement.
Thomas? It's Alicia. I just found out you moved into my old house. Did you listen to the tapes? Are you still there? We need to talk.